Hi friends, welcome all of you back to my YouTube channel. This is virtual teacher Tampavan. In this tutorial I am going to show you the way that you can link a normal website in your InfinityFree account with WordPress. So you can see I have already created a website with including all of these features. So you can see almost all the features in here are working fine without having any of errors, and also I can use any of optional features that provided by WordPress with this InfinityFree account that provided almost all the features including themes, plugins and all are here. And also I don't want to pay anything to them for use these options. So let's get start our video and see how we can do this. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification at and join with me. When it comes to here, you can see I have already created the InfinityFree account. If you don't know the way of that, you can create an account in InfinityFree. You can find the tutorial that I have already made the way that you can install a free hosting on InfinityFree. So you can find that tutorial also from the given link in the description of this video. Then you will be able to create an account and install pre-SSL certificates on InfinityFree. So in this tutorial I am only going to show you the way that you can host a website in InfinityFree with WordPress hosting. Here you can see you can continue with the two options. You can use a custom domain or subdomain. This subdomain is also a free option that provided by this website. And also if you are planning to continue with the custom domain, then you need to update the name savers of this custom domain. I'm going to continue with the subdomain option because I have already bought and I have already done these things to my old website. Then I need to choose a subdomain for my website. I'm using this one as my domain name, and then I need to use a domain extension also. I'm using this one because it's too easy to type on a web browser. Then click on search domain. Now you can see our account creation process is completed. Then you need to enter a password and click on create account option. After verifying this I am not robot option, now click on this create account. Click on view client area. Then click on again control panel. Now click on IF Pro. When it comes to here, you need to scroll down and find the select PHP version option. Now click on it. Then click on choose PHP version option. Now select PHP 7.4 from here and click on change PHP version. Now you can see our website PHP version was changed to 7.4. Then click on here once again. Now scroll down and find SoftClouds App Installer. Now you can see there are so many things that you can install freely on your InfinityFree account. So I'm going to install this WordPress. Now you need to enter a site name and site description, and also then you need to enable these two ticks. Then scroll down and you need to enter admin account details. You can use these details to log into your admin account. Then scroll down and enable these two ticks. This will automatically increase the security of your website. And also then you need to select this one, and also you need to enable these two ticks. Now you need to select a theme from here. Then click on install. Just wait until completing of this process. This will take some time to complete. Now you can see our WordPress installation process is completed. Now you can continue to your website and also to the admin panel of your website. So you can see our website is working perfectly fine. And also our admin panel is also loaded. Then you need to click on this update now option. Now click on update to version 5.9.2 once again. This will also take some time to complete. Now our updating process also completed. Then in here you can see you can add any WordPress sites through here, and also you can install a theme and you can add plugins to here. Let's we see how we can install a new plugin in here. When we are going to install a new plugin, there are no options that we can add a new plugin. So how we can do this, how we can install a new plugin? You need to click on this link of the website. Now clear the S sign. Now you need to enter minus sign and enter this command, install. Now press enter once again. Now you can see our plugin installation page is automatically loaded. Now you can upload any plugin, or you can search and install any plugin. So I am going to install a file manager in here. Then click on install. Now click on activate. Now our WordPress file manager installation process is completed. Then you can continue to your file manager. Now here you can see our WordPress file manager is loaded and everything on this file manager are working fine. They are saying us to buy pro version, but we don't need to buy pro version. Free version is enough on this file browser. And also now I'm going to install a new theme. Other than this, you can use this file manager to upload any WordPress website to this new WordPress website that we have created with InfinityFree. So let's we try to install new theme. Click on add new option. You can use this upload theme option if you have downloaded a new theme that has lower size than 15 MB, or you can install this kind of theme. It's a one click installation process, but these all themes are free versions. And also you can download that kind of highly responsive theme from the links that I added to the description of this video. Now I'm going to install this WordPress theme on my WordPress website 100% freely. So you can download these kind of themes from these websites. So you can see I have already downloaded that theme. Now click on open it. Then you need to extract this theme zip file into a new folder. This is the theme file that you want to extract. Then you need to upload this zip file into your new WordPress website. Click on upload theme option and click on browse. Then scroll down and select the extracted zip file. Now click on install now. Now here you can see our theme installation process is completed. Then you need to enable that theme. So click on enable network option. Now our theme is installed and activated successful. Let's we see our theme is changed or not from refreshing this web page. So you can see our website theme is still not changed. How we can bypass this theme changing operations? Then again you need to come to the dashboard of your InfinityFree account. Then again click on file manager. Click on HT docs. Now click on WP content. Then go to theme option. When it comes to here, you need to find the name of the theme that you have already activated. I have already activated this one as the theme of my website, so I need to find the name that name from here. Then click on rename and copy this name into your clipboard. Then you can delete that folder. Then you need to click on here on the zip file that you have uploaded as the theme, new theme of your website. Then again click on rename and paste the copied name here. Then click on OK. Now you can refresh your website and see whether if your theme is perfectly changed or not. Now here you can see your theme is perfectly changed. Everything on this theme are working fine. Then you can upload your website. So I'm going to upload my website here. Now click on this size option. Then click on your website URL. Then click on dashboard option. Now again click on tools and click on import option. When it comes to here, if you are going to import a blogger website or WordPress website, you can click on this install now icon to install one of them. Then you can click on the run importer option to upload your website here. So I'm going to import a blogger website. Now I need to select the XML file that I want to upload. Then click on open. Now click on upload file and import option. Then you need to wait until completing of this process. Now click on submit option. Now our website uploading process is completed. Let's see whether is it working or not. So when it comes to here, you can see our every post is uploaded to here and our theme is working fine. All posts are working fine. And also if I want, I can change my theme also. Likewise, you can upload and import any site into this WordPress website that we have created with the power of InfinityFree. As the final step of this video, I'm going to show you the way that you can edit any post that you have uploaded to this WordPress website. You can edit your website and its post from here. Just click on edit option on any post, or you can create a post. So with this, I am going to wind up this video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification and join with me. Thank you all for watching this video.